Welcome back to Nest Studios. I'm your host, Birdtendo, and today we got a package in the mail. Oh yes, I recorded this footage last night after a real big nap after a big 8-hour shift. As you can see, the package has came from eBay. Let's pull out our already honed blade, and I accidentally cut the wrong side of it because that's how I was easily distracted, because my kittens and my cat were distracting me again. You know, I should really consider recording my videos after I get taken care of my cats. And as you can see, Fry wants to know what's up. And as I pick her up and put her back down and then cough a little bit, I think my sickness is coming back. Thankfully, I tested negative. But you know what? I'll probably go get a test again. But you know what? It doesn't really matter. I mean, COVID-19 is pretty much... Oh, who's this? I wonder who this is behind this satisfying bubble wrap. Remember bubble wrap? Bubble wrap is just amazing. Absolutely amazing. Fry is back up here again. And as I accidentally move my camera, that was a bit of a mistake right there. I forgot to cut that out, but you know what? It's okay. So we'll get whoever this is out of the bubble wrap, and oh, it's orange, so it's Princess Daisy in the Wild Wing from Mario Kart Wii. I thought this was really nice, and I apparently heard she was getting a glider set as well, too, with a flower glider fitting and a standard cart. Although I did pick this up because, you know, variety matters. Variety matters, of course. And as I continuously struggle with packaging, and then out of goodwill, yeah, she's out. Yep. Oh yes. I didn't really unlock Daisy in Mario Kart Wii. I just had way too much fun with it. But apparently Daisy, Baby Daisy, and Funky Kong, they were pretty fast in that game. Pretty speedy pals. And yeah, of course, that is a nice retro thing. Real nice Hot Wheel. Nice to go in my collection as well. So, if you enjoyed, like, comment, and subscribe. My name is Birdtendo. I'll see you guys next time.